Okay, this next song was written for Linda.